was really initiated by Sharon Howard Butler and Britt Hill. Sharon called me. Sharon called me and said that they really wanted to do something fantastic to destigmatize schizophrenia, which is a brain disease or a disorder or illness. And the people who live with this disease and their families are so greatly discriminated against and don't get the chance to have treatment. But you have been able to see today some wonderful people, and they're here among you to prove that treatment works, there's hope, and they are fabulous folks. I love them all.
Can you talk about SARDA?
SARDA. So SARDA started in 2008 because there was not an organization that came from the medical, biopsychosocial perspective of people who live with the diseases, their families, the professionals, and the community, kind of bring them all together so that we can focus on the most serious illness that gets the least attention, the least understanding, and the most, most abuse, and the least amount of treatment. We don't treat people, we frequently and most often punish them for having an illness they never asked to have. So, therefore, I thought we needed to do this. I have been a nurse since 1966, and I started in ICU, CCU, OB-GYN, med-surg. The people who suffered the most were people who had brain disorders, schizophrenia, schizoaffective disorder, bipolar disorder. I wanted to help make a difference, and I can't do it, but all of you can. And I want to thank the Block for being, coming to us and giving us the opportunity to work together to make something really real happen. And we can do it.
And we should introduce the chairman of SARDA.
Where is he? Chairman
John
of the board.
Of the board.
John Cruz.
Okay.
So, and John is also one of our stars.
Yes. So we should talk about the art installation. You mentioned a little bit about the Block, but let's talk about how the Block actually got involved. Let's bring in Britt Hill and Sharon. Sorry, my notes are scribbled all over the place. Sharon Howard Butler, who contacted Linda and asked to be involved with a campaign for SARDA. And this is what we have. Please tell us.
Okay, so rewind back many, many years ago when I was a teenager, so you can imagine it is a very long time ago. I was growing up, my sister, she was wanting to be a vet, she was a school vice captain, she was an amazing dancer, but then things started to go wrong. She started to hear voices, and so it was at first, and at first it, the family didn't know how to deal with it because it's quite an unusual thing. But then eventually it was obvious that something was wrong, and her friends started to fall away from her. And some people, you know, even my parents' friends, some of them didn't really know how to deal with it. So I felt that maybe, you know, now fast forwarding, I'd always felt that there may be, if there'd been more connection, if people had stuck by her and listened to her and helped guide her, there may have been a very different outcome. So here I am now in New York, teamed up with this man here, Britt Hill, and we got talking about it, and Britt had also had a friend who had a related disorder. And so we were united in wanting to actually do something about this really important area of mental health. And we came up with the initiative of Hearing Voices of Support, which is just, of course, you know, hearing voices is a symptom, but just by adding a support, it turns into such a positive, and it invites people to engage and actually give their voices of support. And we feel we have our stars, some of our stars amongst us, but it does take a lot of people to make something happen. So we're so, so grateful for you actually telling your story and you know, being that brave to do that for us. And then we've made it into this. So we've taken the documentaries were launched in October last year. And now, also, it actually took this amazing man, of course, to actually make the documentaries. worked with Britt and I to make our vision of this art installation a reality. And it's, you know, we have so many people to thank. The block, of course, everyone. There's so many people here. I think a few people here from the block have been involved. But there are many people from the block who also helped enormously.